this structure has been built in 2009. And what we have asked the DIAL, Delhi International Airport Limited, also is to do a verification inspection from their side. But we are not just leaving it up to themselves. The ministry, from the ministry, we have DGCA also, which underlooks the safety aspect. So they will also be supervisioning this inspection. Compensation has also been announced, 20 lakh for the deceased, and also for the injured, 3 lakhs.
Meanwhile, all the flight departures from Terminal 1 have been shut till 2 p.m. and check-in counters have also been closed as a safety measure.
घटना ये घटी है सर, आज का मेरा फ्लाइट है मॉर्निंग का 9 बजे का इंडिगो से। अभी यहाँ पे पता चला कि वो ऊपर का जो है वो कुछ कोलैप्स हुआ है, उसके वजह से मैक्सिमम फ्लाइट उन्होंने कैंसिल करा है और कुछ फ्लाइट होल्ड पे करा हुआ है, लेकिन वो बता नहीं पा रहे कि सिचुएशन कब तक क्लियर होंगी।
बस ये बोल दिया है कि ये एयरपोर्ट बंद हो गया, यहाँ पर कुछ नहीं होगा, अब जो भी होगा वो कोई क्लैरिटी ऑफ थॉट नहीं है। आई थिंक कुछ ऐसे 700-800 लोग खड़े हुए हैं, पर ऐसे कोई एयरपोर्ट अथॉरिटी के पास में कोई जवाब है नहीं, क्योंकि कोई रिस्पॉन्सिबल पर्सन दिख ही नहीं रहा है यहाँ पे जिससे हम बात कर सके। रूफ फॉल हो गई, 4-5 लोग को लग गई है, कुछ लोग हॉस्पिटल में हैं। आई एम नॉट श्योर कि ये कोई बारिश की वजह से हुआ है सिर्फ।
My colleague Nikhil joins us on the broadcast from the IGI Airport Terminal 1, the exact spot where this entire incident took place. Nikhil, help us understand what's the situation right now, what's the situation of those injured, and also are the authorities now checking across the airport for the roof if there's any more damage, or again, what's the time that the operations will restart?
So, Ashish, the operations are expected to restart at about 2 p.m. And a while back, Ram Mohan Naidu, who is the aviation minister, he visited the affected site, which is the Terminal 1, where the roof has been collapsed. And he was here with all the senior officials of the Ministry of the Airport Authority of India, from the DIAL office as well, which is the Delhi International Airport Limited. He was also accompanied by the Secretary of the Aviation Ministry. So all the major stakeholders, they paid a visit. And this is that particular stretch. If you are able to see in the visual, a major part, Ashish, of the roof has been collapsed at the T1 airport. And because of the same, the operations entirely for the departure site, they have been affected. And now the normal traffic movement is expected from about 2 p.m. But till that time, the operation continues to take place. There are a couple of equipments which are being used to get done with all the debris, which can be seen in the picture as well. The Delhi police is deployed and the NDMC is also deployed. And the entire stretch where the roof has been collapsed, that has been completely closed for the normal people, for the regular movement. And only the arrival side is the place where we are currently reporting from. And the arrivals are currently as usual, as the information is coming in from the side of the authorities. So no departure is currently taking place at the Terminal 1, and all the operations of the air traffic have been distributed equally towards the side of the Terminal 2 and 3. But this is something which is usually planned well in advance, and because of the last time disruptions, what we can say that the major operations have been affected, and the DGCA, which is the Civil Aviation Watchdog in the country, Ashish, they have clearly given directions to all the airlines that they have to provide with all the facilities to all those passengers who are affected. And if need be, they should provide full refund in this kind of condition. So the major operations in context to the air traffic has been affected. This is the picture we are showing you. Yet again, you can imagine that the world-class infrastructure, which is usually claimed by the government, they have brushed aside their responsibility through the government sources, where they have said that the structure which has been collapsed, it was built in the year 2009. That means government is clear cut. They are not taking the responsibility for the structure which has taken place. But as we speak further, the announcement has been made for the compensation. Rupees 20 lakhs is something which is going to be given to the person who has been reported as dead. And 3 lakh is the amount which is going to be given to those 6 persons who have been injured. And they are currently going through all the medical treatment at the Medanta facility. Remember, Ashish, Medanta has been provided with the concession for providing the medical medical facilities as far as Indira Gandhi International Airport is concerned. So major traffic movement have been affected at this particular place. The traffic signals are also something which are being reported at the site of approaching Delhi Airport as well. So all those people who are either taking the domestic flight or the international flight, they should reach out to the airport very well in advance, because many of the places are also reporting the waterlogging as well. But this is the current update which is coming in from right outside the Terminal 1 of the Delhi Airport, where the roof has been collapsed, 6 people have been injured and 1 has been confirmed as dead by the authorities. Back to you.
Right, Nikhil, like you rightly pointed out, there compensation announced, but is the mere compensation enough for the loss of an innocent life? That's a big question. And also one of the busiest terminals, Terminal 1, given the fact that something like this has happened, this will of course cause a lot of concern among other passengers as well. We'll of course keep coming back to you for more information on that, but let's now viewers quickly cut out.